Thank you, Mom. Bye. Love you.
Just gonna check in. The light is just ridiculous.
Stuck eating pizza. I got cheese, but dude wanted to give me pepperoni, so.
Que sea el capitán.
Se quedó viendo Netflix.
No, pero el señor está respondiendo por el capitán. No, sí, todo el mundo le está cayendo a él.
Pero viene todo tranquilo.
Sí. Pues es que el capitán es el que tiene que aparecer.
Viene
todo tranquilo. Ellos lo mandan aquí.
So we still haven't left. I think we've been waiting for about an hour. They keep giving us all these excuses on why we have not departed. So yeah, everybody's going crazy in here because supposedly the temperature of the airplane can cause, you know, bacteria growth, and everybody's kind of just getting nervous.
No pegarle tampoco.
Everything closed up. We'll be on our way as soon as we have all passengers seated, luggage stowed, and overhead bins closed.
Inside out, because whatever this is, it's giving me really bad allergies.
¿Cómo le va?
Bien, muchas gracias. My driver. Alright, you guys, so I am in the my driver picked me up, so I am in the vehicle right now. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of scared. He left me here. He went to go talk to the other drivers that he said he came with, but there's so many guys just staring. Not like in that way, but like, I don't want to get robbed. And then my mom and my dad keep scaring me. So, yeah, I'm getting nervous. Like, as you guys could see, I'm over here, like, hot and red. So, yeah, I'm about to go to my hotel. I'm going to take a shower, relax, and then I get my procedure done at 8 in the morning. So, I need to be up early. And it's already, like, 1 in the morning. I think it's, like, 1:30 in the morning right now. So, yeah, yeah. just got here. I'm super tired. Tomorrow I have my appointment at 8:30. So I'm gonna wake up. Well, I told them to give me a wake up call at 6:30 because I wanna get something to eat. Hopefully I could find something right now. I'm gonna just shower and get ready for tomorrow. So this will be the last time you guys will see me with my natural teeth. I'm really excited. I'm really nervous. I kind of feel weird because I'm staying here by myself for 4 days, so it kind of feels weird, but hopefully I can get like a massage or something, like hang out in the pool, you know, do something relaxing, because I don't really get vacations like that, so I definitely need this alone time. So that's a good thing for me, like, to take this vacation alone. But yeah, everybody here's been really nice. My driver was super nice. The guy downstairs was super nice. So yeah, everybody's really nice, and I do know Spanish, so we kind of know how to communicate. And everything's pretty cool. So I'm just gonna find something to eat and relax and wake up early, and yeah, so good night you guys, see you guys tomorrow. So I'm getting picked up by the driver right now. It's 8 in the morning. I was supposed to be downstairs by 7:50, but I just kind of want to get ready a little bit because I look super tired.
Sí.
Gracias. Hola. ¿Cómo está?
Bien, ¿usted? ¿Cómo me ayuda?
Bien, gracias.
Oh, mira, okay. Si quieres darle un vistazo.
Está muy grande.
Me dice que eres lesbi, ¿cierto?
Sí. Colors.
Can I?
Quick little update. Basically what happened is I went to his office and I decided that I didn't want to get the high resine veneers. I want the porcelain veneers, so I had to pay an upcharge of, like, I don't know exactly how much. I'll be giving details about that later. So I had to pay a little bit more than what I thought I was gonna pay. And they shaved my teeth. They still look good. I still have some of the stuff they put on me. I just hate this too. It looks all weird. Say hi to YouTube.
Oh my god, hi.
Hi. Outfit change. Oh my god, I hate, okay, there you go. I hate when it gets so blurry and stuff. So I am gonna get something to eat. I haven't ate all day. I need to get something to eat. So yeah, hopefully they got something good to eat here. I literally just want to change my outfit because it's really hot outside, and I didn't know it was gonna be this hot because it says it's 75 degrees, but I guess Colombia's weather, it's a little bit more different. I wish I had a friend here with me, but I think I really want to go get a massage after I'm done eating. Or go buy a bathing suit to get in the pool later. I'm gonna show you guys. Yeah.
Okay, gracias. It's so nice out here. I'm really starving though. I cannot wait to eat. So far, I really love Colombia. I love it here. So my driver is here. It's about that time. So I'm gonna head over there now. And once I come back, I'm for real have a new smile for sure.
revisando, ya puedes pasar el hilo dental por todas las partes, ¿ok? Es muy importante para que puedas mantener buena salud de las encías, ¿ok? Si hacen esto todo el tiempo, préstame un espejo para la paciente. Te voy a mostrar bien cómo se utiliza bien el hilo dental, ¿vale? Succioname aquí, gorda.
Smiles all done. Thank you. The best of the best.
Enjoy your new smile.
I will.
You look amazing.
Muchas gracias por su servicio.
No, con mucho gusto.
Gracias.
Que le vaya muy bien. Gracias por visitarme.
All right, you guys, so I'm all done. As you guys can see, let me record this over here. Oh, it's beautiful out here. So I'm all done. New smile. Who this? I'm so in love with the smile, with experience. My doctor was great. Shout out to him. For those who don't know, I went to, so everybody needs to go follow him and get a quote for your teeth. So I'm gonna be making another video about that. I don't wanna go so much in detail about that right now. Just because I wanna show you guys, you know, how my experience was. But I'm gonna be making another video and I'm gonna be giving you guys more details of how much I paid, just the whole process for those who are interested in coming. But yes, you guys, thank you so much for watching. New video will be coming soon and I'm so excited. Get something to eat real quick and just look around, to be honest. I don't know what else to do since a lot of stuff are closed right now. I was out eating and it's not that it was uncomfortable, but like I two times after, you know, I got my procedure done, and I just felt like on this side one of the tooth just kept bothering me. Every time I eat, it kept like kind of like scratching, and not scratching, I don't know how to explain it, but I couldn't close my mouth fully. So I inboxed my doctor through Instagram and he told me to just come in so he can check it out. So yes, customer service is really good. I love it here. He's gonna take a look at it, see how he can help me, and then I'll let you guys know how it goes. I really enjoyed doing this for you guys. I know I'm gonna feel a little bit like I just hate how it looks sometimes on camera because it doesn't get your best angles, but that's fine. This is just for educational purposes anyways. So thank you guys for watching again. If you haven't done so, please go ahead and subscribe. I would really appreciate the support. Like this video, comment what you guys think about my new smile, and turn on your notification post. So just press that little the little bell button that you guys see there. Yeah, press that. That way you can see my new video coming up where I'm gonna be talking about all the details of everything with the procedure. And again, thank you guys for watching. Bye.